name Suicide is Painless was originally written for the movie Match. The version had lyrics penned by Mike Oldman, who was the 14-year-old son of Match director Robert Oldman. Though fitting for the movie, real lyrics were written for surprise sound.
Come on.
Sister Brady, have you ever been to a slumber party?
No,
Cassie
and I have.
Well, I have, but one thing is certain.
What's that?
Nobody. Nobody.